I hate this level. You wanna know why? Cause while I was trying to get through this level, I went and lost all three of my lives. All three of them. Just on this level. And that is why I say this level makes Grant's run harder than the Raptor run can ever be. And oh yeah, the T-Rex is back. Where the heck did you come from? Weren't you in the factory a second ago? Or the power plant? Freaking T-Rex is stalking me. I'm gonna have to get a court order. With this Raptor looking around. Oh god. I didn't think I was gonna make that. But yeah, you gotta get the gas cans. It's the only way to get this boat moving. So, let me sum up the ways this level can and will kill you. The T-Rex will kill you, the Raptors will kill you. Hey look, dancing Raptor. So what did I say? Raptors, the T-Rex, the water, falling down. Falling into the water yourself is an instant kill. Taking the boat down the wrong waterfall is another instant kill. And this area has killed me quite a few times. I died once! Died once on that jump. Once on that jump. Stop that! So yeah, that was two lives right there, and the last one went bye-bye thanks to a waterfall. The T-Rex didn't get me, just in case you're wondering. I didn't make all those videos just so the T-Rex would up and eat me, after all. So yeah, that thing's not gonna kill me. If that thing ever manages to kill me during this video, I will probably cry. Alright, speed past those two waterfalls, even though this one's going to the same place. And guess who's back? Where did you come from? Seriously, you were up there just a minute ago. In fact, if I had the two-player debug code on so I could fly back up to there, you'd probably still be up there. Only one way to get through here. See ya, sucker! Introduce this Raptor to the joys of gas grenades, and not down that waterfall. Wait, crap. Which waterfall are you supposed to go down? Oh yeah, you're supposed to go down this one, supposed to go down this one, and then jump! And not go down that one, because it will kill you. Like so many other things in this game. And then you turn around, you go down here, and stop that, you. And you go down here. We're almost there. I know from a reliable source that we're almost there. Well, I remember we're almost there. Go down a waterfall. Am I really gonna go to all the trouble for some ammo? Yeah, I am. And now we get to the very, very, very bottom. Woo! We're almost there. We are almost there, people. Jeez, it feels like I'm in the Panama... whatever it is. You know, the locks at the end of the Panama Canal. You know, never mind. Oh yeah. If you screw up here, it'll send you flying into the water. Kinda like it almost tried to do. But I'm too smart for that! The pump station! Oh no... oh no... not the pump station. Never thought I'd be saying that in a terrified voice. Hang on. The good news. I have a pretty good idea of how to get through here. The bad news. I died several times to figure that out. I actually had to go to the password screen and type in... well, actually, cool little secret, if you haven't noticed. If you die and then go to the password screen, it'll give you the password for the area you were last in with most of your ammo. Not always, all of it. And this part killed me way too many times before, and I'm onto it now, and I got it. And you hold up to climb through there. Yeah, I died quite a few times here. And you push this thing. And, crap. Crap, turn around, Grant. Phew. Because if that thing kills you, well, I just spoiled it, didn't I? If that thing hits you, it kills you, and... Well, I don't exactly have any more room for deaths in this run. I've seen a little too much of this level. So, we crawl down this pipe, we fall down here, we press that button which seals that tube. Not sure why we're supposed to seal that tube, but who cares. Jump up here. Climb across. Press up. We jump. We jump. And just continue jumping. And then, well, you jump until you climb, and then you jump, and you jump some more. And guess who's at the top of the ladder waiting for you? Dear God, where do you keep coming from? I don't even want to know how you keep managing to follow me. Enjoy a delicious grenade! Later! So yeah, this is basically how I learned to not be scared of the T-Rex. Because of all the times they make you face him in this game. The raptor followed me the last time I did that because I didn't go through there fast enough. It actually started following me up the- OH CRAP IT'S COMING AGAIN! You saw that, right? It would have followed me all the way up here if I hadn't hit it with a grenade right about there. The raptors in this game are pretty good. T-Rex? Not so much. T-Rex is kinda bleh. What? Get down to it. Let's see, can you jump straight down here? Bummer. That raptor is sleeping! So he gets 20 bites in the face. Because I am not in a good mood right now. Hang on, I'm gonna try and pause this.